Isn't that interesting? You are.
What is it?
Haven't a clue. Simply impressive. So, crystals are valuable. Perhaps we'll find a use for it. Perhaps that's who this fella has it out for.
We have brought you what you asked.
Thank you, my love. She waits for me in Folfanger. Now I can ask her to spend eternity with me. How can I repay you?
Tell us what you know of that day.
I remember walking into a mead hall, and Thor was there.
Hey, Vanaheim, do you know why he was there?
There were whispers that he was looking for a Vanir military outpost. I didn't want any trouble, so I thought I'd quit. That's the last I saw of him. But maybe there are others who saw more.
I wonder if Thor was meeting someone at the Mead Hall.
Whoa. You think Thor was meeting Mom there?
Faye never drank with me, and she would not have with him.
Sometimes we never really know the ones we love, brother.
Used to live here? It's just a crater.
It wasn't a crater when they lived here, lad. Something happened to it.
What? Like an explosion? It had to be huge.
Huntresses claim to work with Skadi, but they kill just to kill. You would have never wanted that.
No. There is purpose here, even if we do not see it.
Tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
Huh.
What's it say, brother?
This place has looked better.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Now don't go get yourself killed, hear me?
That I beg. Is the wisp feeding on it?
We will stop.
Scared it off. It's going back home to its spring. You need any healing? Okay, if you're sure. Anyway, we should look around. See if any other wisps have gotten loose. Look, another wisp eating that wildebeest. Oh, he was scared and in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its final moments.
Look, the wisps are locked in the spring. Something must be keeping them in there, right? Another hungry wisp. Or gazelle. What's that? You're welcome. He was nice. I wonder what's keeping the wisps contained. At least something around here, huh? Metal plate with glowy runes all lit up. Think we do this by getting all the wisps back into their springs?
A bird's that.
They must have combined. We gotta take it down, Father.
Go!
Wisp taken care of. But I don't understand how they escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
Say that again, brother.
I could upgrade it for you. Far be it for me to improve on the lady's work, but, you make up your mind. About time I had something to do. Come back if you need more crap.
Master Kratos, what an excellent job you've made of it.
I do not need your encouragement.
Oh no. I've offended you. Oh no.
I think you hurt his feelings. No doubt about it. Just like a frozen lightning bolt in Midgard.
Yet I have never been here. Curious. Something is wrong with this kill. Dragons do not leave marks like these.
We've seen those marks before in the Valandor mines. Remember? Must be a soul eater around here. I can hear the animals. They're afraid.
Aye. Let's keep a lookout for other kills. Soul eaters hide in plain sight. Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it. Sign we're on the right trail.
Getting close. I remember last time it looked just like a pile of rocks at first.
Steal yourselves.
Now, life in this valley can flourish again.
I'm sure Andvari would be happy we killed another one, at least.
Andvari? The dwarf who put his soul into a ring.
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the annoying bugger, anyway?
I lent him to Sindri, and he said he lost him.
Uh-huh. Lost him.
See an altar up there. If we can reach it, we can change the time of day.
Hmph!
wait longer!
I wish this one were like the dragons in Midgard. They were nice.
They were also intelligent dwarves who had been transformed into dragons.
Still.
Travelers were told that by exploring the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by who?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest.
Odin.
Sounds like the bastard, doesn't it? Yet another mystery, Crystal.
Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah, you're a stranger to me too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know?
Legendary weapon. You have a favorite, Father?
No. They are tools for specific tasks. A preference would be meaningless.
I like the axe.
I too like the axe.
Over here.
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later. See you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
Well, with Birger safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more, if you wanna.
Big man, boss needs your help coaxing this stag back to the world tree. The boss needs your help, mind you. Not me, I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed, living life, but yeah. Talk to him back at the round between rounds when you got a moment.
Something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do. If blown by a god, it sounds to all the realms and harmonizes the space between them. Blow it somewhere like Tyr's temple, and it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we should make Freya aware of this.
You heard I was looking for you.
As you ask.
They look quite healthy.
Speak.
The tree has become rather overgrown.
And?
And if it grows too wildly, the branches risk getting too heavy and falling, which is not ideal considering they hold all the realms.
I am no gardener.
What an absolute shock. No, I do not require any horticultural skills from you, but I would ask that you keep an eye open for the stags of the four seasons. They normally graze upon the tree and keep it tiny. Unfortunately, Bitter decided it would be funny to trick Arrogant into releasing them. If you happen to find the stags during your travels, I would greatly appreciate assistance in bringing them home. I would have one of my spectral squirrels do it, but they, well, keep eating the feed I give them. Consequence of it being the most delicious food in all the Nine Realms, I suppose.
We have seen these stags.
Great. Then all you need is some feed. Once you've found a stag, the feed should calm them down. Then one of my spectrals will guide them back here. And, don't eat the feed, please.
I will not.
Bitterness asked me if I was too chicken to release them. But I am, in fact, not chicken-like whatsoever. So as you can see, I have no choice.
Yes, of course. What else could you have done? While normally this would be...
Quiet.
Any luck finding those lean worms?
Hey, tell her she's the best.
Oh!
Love!
What now?
The riddle! What gets bigger the more you take away? Love!
What kind of chub-buffling relationships you been in, Amir? That don't make any sense.
Agreed.
Orphan, I won't be lectured on the nature of romance by the two of you duffers. Yeah, it's bigger the more you take away at them.
Do that.
I think they were all goddesses, though.
Well, come on. That's not fair. That's not fair. I would be a natural. Ugh. What were we talking about?
Yngwie, you must rest. You understand? You must. Please, just stop talking.
Okay. I'm sorry. But someone was gonna fill us in on what happened with Heimdall.
Is that what